σώμα. ce problème technique. Toutes les équipes sont en train de chercher le problème de la, qui se pose sur la console. Nous avons encore quelques petites minutes et nous allons pouvoir reprendre. Bonne soirée. Au revoir.
Thank you very much. Thank you. It's an honor for us to be here to perform the music of our homeland, Epiros, northwestern Greece, for all of you and to see your response even in our break before. We started our concert with the piece Skaros, which is the shepherd's song in Greece. We continued with Mariola, the most well-known and famous, probably, Epiros lament. And we finished with an instrumental composition called Dryminitsa. Before we continue, Thanasis Volas on the lauto. Petros Papagiorgiou on the percussion. It is an honor for the three of us to play with our mentors and masters. Kostas Tsimas on the voice. Πετρολούκας Χαλκιάς on the clarinet. My name is Vasilis Kostas and thank you so much for being here. Thank you.
μαντήλι μωρέ ξένε μου σε ένα φτερό ο μαντήλι.
See behind the masks, you could see a big smile. I can swear to God that there is a big smile behind these masks. So this was the piece Ξενιτεμένο μου πουλί, a piece that we play always in our local celebrations, concerts, or even weddings. In Epiros, honoring our family members or friends who live in immigrant lands, and they are immigrant birds. That's the meaning of this piece. Before that piece, we played Zagorisio, an instrumental composition of one specific region in Epiros, which is called Zagori. And now we go back to the same region in Epiros, in Zagori, to perform the piece Selfo.
Thank you. Πέτρος Παπαγεωργίου.
και να πω και την αραπιά. Μπορέ κι άσπρα μου φέρει στεριά, φέρει στεριά. Άιντε να πω τη Μοσχόβια. Ψηλά μου, πάτε λέει που πάτε, για χαμηλώσατε. Να πάρω ένα φτερό νερά φτερό σας, να γράψω μια γραφή.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
This was the piece Mavra Mou Helidonia from the region of Pogoni in Epiros. And now we go to a solo lauto piece, which is called Lautos Lament, which is dedicated to one of the great mentors of mine at the village of my mother, Klimatia. His name was Andreas Fakos. He's not anymore with us. And this piece is a tribute to him.
Oh, Thank you.
ξέρω.